If somebody had told us before that we would have won 2-0, we would have taken it. We can be very satisfied with the performance. The goal before half-time was important, and now we should be able to reach the next round with a good result in Munich.
We did well. It was very important for us to get those two goals. They will be important for the next game. But we can't think of any possible semi-final against Madrid already. We still need to finish the job.